I'll be very honest, I'm not looking forward to this.
Dude, sub me in a little bit, bro. You're playing in OD or top, bro.
Yeah, he freaking shreds. I'll be honest, I love DJ Sona's music because I hate the League of Legends regular music. I hate it.
Same, that's why I showed off.
But listening to DJ Sona is best.
Minions have spawned.
Okay, they're not invading. Not bad. I'm not really good at Riven. I just need the S rank and just be done with her. Okay, that's not good. Udi is like 2 levels ahead of me.
What the fuck? Holy shit.
Okay, her dash does not reset her auto attacks.
Thank you.
has been slain.
Of course you would ride that. Yeah, it's been a long time, and I just got her best skin.
Thank you.
I have to take care of Tom, man. Push too far. Finally got that kill you wanted. Way too late. I like how you just said it and it's already gone. Thank you. I really could not out damage his healing. What the fuck? Don't go that way. Don't go that way. She does too much damage. Why didn't you go Ludens? Why are you guys taking fights that you can't win? Don't go alone. Don't fight her. I am amazed that happened. That's actually what she gets for not paying attention. She was not paying attention. She was on the shop menu. Oh my god! Oh my, you're dead. You're so dead! Okay, fine, you guys are gonna take that. I'll bring you over here.
Like, all four of them up top, and we have to push lights. Do I do a lot of damage to my leaf tank? Fucking nuts. 371 extra damage per hit. Oh, and then if I hit the Dark Harvest, that's gonna get really funny.
He has that? Really? He bought a Righteous Glory? Well, that's not good. I should not have tried to save you.